what? Yeah. You got your lady, what you got? Grab her close, something that. Ladies, if you got your man with you, I see you at your shows, man. You blowed up. I said, nah, we still got a long way to go. But I heard you got your degree. Way to go. She said, I'm working some biochemistry. And you rekindle our chemistry because I miss it. She living in Hawaii. I should go and visit. And I will. Cause we got tremendous unfinished business. We used to stay up late nights and talk a lot. She ain't a smoker, but with me, she used to spark a lot. Morals and values, yeah, she was kind of love. But that never stopped me from making love. Yeah, when she left, my dogs told me to let it burn. Stop loving those, but it's something that you better learn. So there were others after her, I had to live and learn. But in my story, she was the big diamond that returned. I asked why she left up and leave. I told her she abandoned me, she said she disagreed. She had to go by herself. Put in my picture in the wallet to remind herself of all the times that we shared and how we felt. And to remember that I never leave her by herself. Never lonely, my only one and only. More than just a homie, I'm on her, she on me. Yeah, and we have yet to keep the best off. I'm kinda hoping we can pick up where we left off. And even though I can't bring back the new stuff, me, I hope it's still in the future, my love girl. Stressing over me and other girls, hoping I would learn my lesson. I finally did. I got a chance to sit and reminisce. And what I found is my past had me scared to commit. As a kid, I was unstable and never had someone show me how to be faithful. But now I'm able when I look into your eyes to see the pain. And I don't wanna have my daughter going through the same. Simple and blunt, I know your heart will probably never be the same. But as I try to make a change, I just hope you remain my love girl.